2,180 metres here. Gate starts to roll here, trial 5. 2-year-olds are getting ready. Mobile coming around the home turn. All set to run. 2-year-olds ready, set. And there goes the green light, and the 2-year-olds are off and racing. Non-Pareil began quickly to lead from up to in second placing in the field to Albaloo, and then followed by Red Hot Assassin in third placing. Albaloo having a look for the lead here for Chris Shin, going out the straight the first time at the 1800 metre corner they travel, and Albaloo's going to work over and find the front. So take your trail into second position is Non-Pareil. Then followed by Red Hot Assassin, three back on the market pegs in third placing. Our True Colours in fourth position, and last of the five runners is Prince Sahara. Into the back straight they travel in search of the mile marker with 1600 metres left to run, and it's Albaloo in front, the Root Shin prepared and Chris Shin driven, leads by 5 to 6 metres. Second placing in the field behind the leaders back is Non-Pareil, the Jess Tubbs prepared and Greg Sugar's driven. Then followed by three back on the market pegs in third placing is Red Hot Assassin, the Sean Kittle prepared and Cody Crosland driven. In fourth position in the field for Maria John Caldo is Our True Colours. And last of the five runners is the Gary Debbie Quillen prepared and Chris Alpha driven, Prince Sahara at the tail of the field. The field of 5 2-year-olds racing single file in about 12 metres coming from first to last down the straight they travel. And Albaloo and Chris Shin is in search to lead all the way, coming down the straight with just over a circuit left to go. It leads by 5 metres to in second place in the field to Non-Pareil. Red Hot Assassin, three back on the market pegs in third placing, then followed by Our True Colours in fourth position, and Prince Sahara is last of the five runners. So it's been little or no changes in play as a 2-year-old head past the half mile and making the way towards the high game back straight for the final time. Goes Albaloo, leads by 4 to 5 metres to Non-Pareil second, third placing Red Hot Assassin, then followed by fourth placing Our True Colours, and now coming one off the market pegs for Alfred is Prince Sahara. Halfway down the back straight, they've got less than 600 metres left to go in the 2-year-old trial. It's Albaloo the leader, leads by 4 metres. Getting up to the leader's wheel in second placing is Red Hot Assassin. Third, the inside is Non-Pareil. Fourth placing, 1 to 1 by 1, poised to go, Prince Sahara, and then followed by Our True Colours, held up in between runners as they come around the final turn. Albaloo about to be tackled by, on the outside, hitting the lead here for Cody Crosby, his Red Hot Assassin. Red Hot Assassin hits the lead from in second placing, Non-Pareil getting an inside run. It's Non-Pareil charging her quickly for Greg Sugars, and it's going to be Non-Pareil first. Second placing, Red Hot Assassin. Third placing in the field to Our True Colours, and not that far away, fourth placing is Prince Sahara, and at the tail of field there was Albaloo in a good finish after trial number 5.